sick of living. Nobody knows how I'm really feeling. I always had this smile, but the keyboard is killing me here inside. I decided to be the hero, but I don't want to wind up a villain. I put my daughter to bed and attempted to kill myself in the